Hello and welcome to another video by Chadwell Motors. Today we've got for you a Hyundai i20 Comfort. This is a 62 plate with a light blue colour. I'll start by showing you out the body. At the moment it does look a bit silver, but it does have a bluish tint to it. So let's start by having a look around the body. So the first thing I notice is that because we've just had the car in, it's got slightly cloudy on the rest of the lights are really good, and they're all genuine as well because they've got these stamps on it apparently with the red, so everything's all matching up, that's good. But slight cloudiness on the lens, but I will try and polish this out. But again, it's by no means is it a problem, and both the lights are crystal clear. It's just a slight bit of cloudiness on the top. So this over here, the paint seems slightly rough, just seems like it's just getting the paints aging a bit. It is a 62 plate, so again all of these windows have the registration number etched on it, which is a good thing. Shows you it's not been broken or anything. Over here at the back, it's all decent. It's got slight scuff marks over here from everyday use, so no dents, nothing like that, but just slight scratches from just loading and unloading. Over here, I did notice these tiny bubbles over here, but the paint's not coming off or anything like that, but I think I will take it to the bodywear guy to see what he says. And again, you've got the registration etched on there over here. This side all decent as well. Tire tread seems all good. Again, number plate etched. I'm not seeing something like this before, but it's probably got like some sort of a security thing where you can't sell the window. Probably if someone nicks it, it's here. Right, over here, I see a bit of discoloration over here, but it's all nice and smooth. So thinking it's just a bit of paint that we'll get there. The only thing I did see was just this bit over here where it's nice and sturdy, but I think probably it's probably had a little hit over here, or I'm not sure, but it's all nice and sturdy, and that's literally the only thing. Right, over here, tire brand new tire, brand new again. So it's got four new tires. I don't think it's got a lot of owners to it, or is it? I'm not sure. So it's got three previous owners, which means the fourth owner, but this car was owned by a lady driver, and the car's actually a 2012 i20 Active. So it's an Active. So this service is done in 2016 by Hyundai. This one's done in 17. So this goes after it. We've got one for 18, about £500. So rather large service, and this one's £300. What's this one up for? £141 by Hyundai again. This one's up for, this one's done in 2019, oil filter. So this one goes here. This one's done in 2021. So this one's done by Honda, Virtue Honda. Right, so it's got the service, and then we've got another one here which is done in 2017. This one's 16, so it's had, this one's 29, 2017, this is 29. Oh, it's the same thing. Right, so it's 287 that he's paid. Oh, right, so it wasn't 141. That's page one of two. And this is page two of two, so they end up paying £287. So I'll just put this one in here. So this being a 2012, then it's got some services from Hyundai as well. To see if it's got a service book or anything. So that's pretty much the services it's got, but the good thing is the last few services are all in there. So it's got the last it's got the services till 2016. It's the last one's due, which I will get done. Just trying to have a look and see if there's any other service books. No, so that's it's got the services start. It's a 12 plate, almost 13 plate, so 14, 15. So it's missing 2 years of service. But that most probably was done by Hyundai, and I'm pretty sure I'll be able to get those services. Car seems to be in really good condition. Inside, it's all nice and clean. So you can see, it's all nice and clean. It's got a slight mark here, but that's just the paint. I'll sort that out. And seats look nice and lovely. In the rear as well. Move my jacket out of the way for you guys. So they're all electric windows, which is like a plus for these cars. And it's got two keys. The only thing is that these keys have, the buttons are starting to wear out. But you'll see inside it's all nice and clean. And we'll start the car in front of you. So it's got two keys, but they're really hard to, so I'm probably gonna have to get these new covers for it, covers for them. So put them here. So it's 46,083 miles. Car starts up straight away without any problems. It does have Bluetooth and it's got a trip computer. So we'll just zoom into there. It's got a trip computer, mileage, instant consumption miles. So it's 167 miles to the, before the miles go off. And it's got a decent, sound system. It's got Bluetooth as well. You've got a setup. We'll just increase the bass up a bit because it's too bad. Go back a bit. Fade off, return. So if I go, to phone, so that's the pair bit there. Right, zooming out. We do have multimedia controls over here. All of these lights work, There you go, that's working. Check the windows, it's fine. And this one, that's fine as well. Okay, checking this over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then that one there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Horns work. I'm just gonna check the windows like this as well from over here. Yep, that's all good. It does have aux iPod and an iPod and USB connection. So you put it on the drive, seems like it's got parking sensors as well. So it's very easy to maneuver. I'm gonna check to see when MOT is due and when the, so basically I'll quickly check to see if it needs an MOT and a service and all that. So if it needs anything like that, we shall do it straight away. So driving wise, really good to drive, very easy to handle as well. It's got a sharp punch to it as well. These cars are really fast for a 1.4. These 1.4 engines on a Hyundai are very responsive, much more so than a Ford Fiesta or the Honda Jazz. So much more responsive on it. And go in reverse. Right, so it does have parking sensors. So it's got parking sensors that do work. Right, so if you were to come down and have a look at this car, right opposite Royal Jersey Laundry for London. sorry, pressed the other button by mistake. Stop button there. So that's Royal Jersey Laundry for London. And if you have any questions of the car, do give us a call. Be happy to answer your questions. Thank you very much for watching the video. Take care and bye bye.